see it starting to burn, just drop us there. You don't have to see the ledge, just where it starts to burn. Go. Thank you.
Thank you.
Hey, just gonna back up. Guess not. That was a nice shot of that American Red.
What's that?
I said you made a nice shot on that American Red.
Yeah, he went right down.
You know, he had gone by me like 10, 15 seconds before that. And yeah. I'd shot a nice mango. And I
wanted,
yeah, I got him. I got him bushed up. And he went by me, and I was going to loop in behind him. And I saw him turn and go by you, and you shot him. And I was like, oh, yeah. That was nice. I don't have to mess with it. That was easy peasy. No, I went to work on those mangoes because they're those mangoes are always the biggest problem. I didn't see any grouper there, except that little red. But good snapper. That big of an AR came by me, and I was just shot a mango. He went up, made a turn, and Mike stoned him. I got it on film. That was nice.
What,
dive? Yeah, it was fun. Good fish for getting close to the end of the day. No grouper.
Yeah,
follows
everywhere, man.
Yeah. Very nice.